everyone, Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and today I have a lovely glass kaleidoscope by kaleidoscope artist Sue Rio called Flora to share with you today. If you're viewing this on YouTube, please check back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability, as each kaleidoscope is unique. The Flora features this beautiful dark teal iridized glass for the exterior and is then accented with more botanical colors inside the object chamber as well as on the top. So Sue builds her kaleidoscopes with traditional copper foil stained glass technique. So the outside four panels are this iridized glass that has a lot of texture to the glass itself. Some ripples with the handmade glass, and then she signs it by etching into the bottom panel. Sue Rio, 2017, 137, Flora. This is a numbered series, but an open edition. She hand solders the feet and adds the dots to her solder work as well. This is a piece of dichroic glass that is added for embellishment that has even more sparkle and shimmer to it. And then the oil chamber turns on this axis beautifully. And it features bright floral beads, anodized beads, dichroic glass, seed beads that will all float and flow in the object chamber. So Flora has an overall height of 3 inches. An opening at the mirror system of over an inch in height, and a width at its widest point of the axle at 5 inches, and the oil portion of the barrel is 2 inches in width, with a diameter of almost 2 inches as well. It has an overall length of the entire kaleidoscope at 9.5 inches. Of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you get to bring it up to your eye and take a look at the beautiful interior image with this 6-point star being surrounded with the aura surrounding it, with a piece of iridized glass as that third side in the mirror system. There's also a bit of framing to the mirror system. To the outside edge of the mandala, you'll see the filigree pattern of a piece of glass with the hot pink, maintaining that border for the Flora interior image. This kaleidoscope is handcrafted by Sue Rio and is currently available at kaleidoscopes2you.com.